across this image and story the other day. I had to share it with you all. The image, as you can see, is of a crow sitting on the back of an eagle. The crow is biting the eagle as it's flying high in the sky. The story says the only bird that will dare peck at an eagle is the crow. The crow sits on the eagle's back and bites his neck. Now listen to this. The eagle does not respond or fight with the crow. It simply opens up its wings and begins to rise higher and higher in the sky. The higher the eagle flies, the harder it is for the crow to breathe. And then, due to lack of oxygen, the crow falls away and the eagle is free. What's the moral of the story? Stop wasting your time with the crows of life. The crow represents all the challenges. The crow represents so many things in your life. Some people that should not be in your life. Critics, opinions, distractions, all the annoyances of life. Everything that is pecking at you, prodding you, disturbing you, and challenging you. You can choose to fight everything, wasting your precious energy and getting nowhere. Or you can soar higher, like the eagle, and watch all of your challenges fade away. When people criticize you, go higher. When life challenges you, go higher. When there seems to be endless problems pecking at you, go higher. You go higher by getting better. You go higher by doing that work on you, learning more so you can be more, working hard and working smarter so you can respond better. Then, when the crows of life appear, they won't stay around for long because they will not be able to breathe at your level. Most challenges disappear when you go higher. Problems can only disturb you when you're not good enough to handle them. When you improve, your life improves. When you improve, your response to every challenge life throws at you is stronger. And so it makes sense that your life will be stronger. So when life challenges you today, be an eagle. Go higher.